Hell of a day. Hell of a day. Let's talk about the mentality of the guys going in this game in particular.
Well, we came in ready to play. Mentally, we were ready to play. The guys were going to get a win in the win column. Just didn't work out for us that way. Way too many mistakes in the red zone. We get down there in position to score, and we're killing ourselves.
What did you expect of them at halftime to remember? We need to, not so much that we need this game, but the little things is what's going to take us to get them over the top.
We need every game, so we talk to them about doing the little things right. You know, not jumping outside, not false starting. It's things that we can control, we got to be able to control them better.
What did you think of Devin's performance today?
I thought Devin played well. You know, he had the one mistake early in the game where he threw the pick six, but overall, I thought he did a great job of managing the game and he made plays. We thought about it, but we knew we had enough time on the clock and our defense was playing really well. We figured our defense would get us the ball back, so give us an opportunity. That's what they did. The defense went out and stopped them, gave us an opportunity to score a touchdown. And
no, I'm talking on the final.
On the end, no. Yeah. No, we were way too far out. You know, we had about three opportunities before fourth down to get it in, and we didn't gain any yards. If we had momentum, we would have gone for it. But in that situation, momentum was not on our side, and our kicker has been kicking really good. So we have confidence in him, and he just went out and didn't execute.
And what did you see from Devin today that you like, Coach?
I think Devin's a leader. You know, he's a great leader. He executes our offense really well. He's learning it, but at the same time, he's playing really well within the system of the offense.
Now, but are there some things that you'd like to see him get better at?
Oh, most definitely. You know, it's only his second game playing, really. Yeah. So it's just an overall understanding of the offense. And getting the guys going. He's a leader. You know, they follow him. But from an offensive standpoint, you want to see him be able to execute certain plays at a higher level.
And now what's the status of DeAndre?
He's out right now.
He's out? Now does he have an injury?
Yeah, he's out with an undisclosed injury.
Now, when do you expect to have a...
We let the doctors tell us when he's going to be back. So whenever the doctors decide that he's ready to play,
all right, so one last question. The defense today, they were a bend no break. You needed them to be a bend no break. Moving forward to next week, what are you expecting of them this week to charge in with in practice and carry over?
You want to improve as a team each week, whether it's offense, defense, or special teams. You don't want to stay the same, you want the team to get better. I think our defense has been doing that. Like you stated earlier, they bent, but they didn't break. We gave up 16 points, forced some field goals, things of that nature. We like to cash in on some turnovers when we have our opportunities. We'll be ready next week.
All right, Coach, thank you for your time.
Thank you.